Start recording. Alright, we can go ahead. First time look at the new clubhouse. Whoa. Oh shit. Okay, as long as we don't desync. Okay, we're ready.
Wait. Whoa.
I don't
this now.
Look at all these bowls. Stop. That one is green.
Wait, where do these stairs go?
The other stairs?
I found it.
They go up to a different door in an elevator, but let's not talk about that.
Elevators?
Yeah. Wait, hop off.
Is everyone up here?
Hop off, boys. We gotta get everyone up here. Where are you guys going?
We went up the wrong stairs.
Where are you?
You guys went up the wrong stairs. We're missing. Is it you, Jason? What tune are you on,
I
Phil?
I wanted to see where they won. No, I want to walk there.
Oh my gosh. Done. Come here, bud. Bro, the eyes on the flunkies are so creepy. Like, whenever you guys are standing sideways, I just have a, like, full-on view of the, like, black, tiny little dot eyes. Come with me, Griffin. Who's on Phil? Is that you, Jason?
Yeah.
I'm not going over there. Lou already told me not to. Like, I already went there. But, you know.
Wait, what?
Let's go. Just go. Oh my gosh. It's flunk time. Stop.
What else does he say?
Do you want to?
Period.
Well, let's do it then. Let's go. Alright, I need to go look at it, okay? Just so it's on video.
Look at what?
The new staircase.
Yeah, it's cool.
Alright, it's a long-ass staircase, though. Like, really long. Like, it takes like a full 20 seconds to walk up it just to look at an elevator you can't go in.
You can't go in it?
Nah, I don't know. I don't know what it is, but it's like one of the investigate tasks, like the one from TTC. I don't know. It's probably one from like a different playground, but I don't know. Like it gives you like the weird pop-up message. Like you hear a sound of arguing and self. It's just random stuff about cogs, especially the ones from CEO.
You decide to come back later.
All right, guys, I'll be back on tomorrow, maybe to let me in. Wait, what happens if we get to that investigate task and it doesn't make us do it again?
I like talking like a cog.
Buddy. I can see my tune popping through this view.
All right, who's serving with who?
Whoever's on what side, it shouldn't matter.
Yeah,
it's only a one fire.
Oh yeah, true. Because
no one's running multiple because we happen to have eight.
No.
Then it instantly crashes the entire server. Zero. Okay, it worked. I was getting kind of scary for a second. I was like, is it gonna go?
The whole game crashes.
I was like, is it gonna go? Is it gonna get stuck? It's like, you never know. We should stop! Oh my gosh.
Look at those textures.
Wait, what's in his... Why do they have like a weird slip on their shirt that's like a little rectangle? What is that?
It's a badge.
It's a badge?
Why is the pencil pusher telling us what to do?
Yeah, what is this, dude?
Like a name tag or whatever?
Why is he all pissed off? Give me 1 second, guys, on my side. So... Let's do... let's lure. Someone double trap with me. and then you can use a cane like, on that tune. Or is that Andromeda? I'll do the cane. You double trap.
Like that?
Yeah.
Tune up.
Okay. We're gonna lure it.
This is my first boss fight. I didn't know you could double trap. Wait, what?
Alright, on the cog on the left, two cloud, one Tesla, and one TV. Do we have two tunes with Zap? Yeah, we do. TV on Andromeda.
Are you double trapping to make sure it hits?
Or... Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yep. We might not need a cloud, actually, because it's not the 18-18, so... Yeah.
Zamp is a bad gig, by the way.
Oh, nice.
Staying normally for you? Yeah. On this side, let's go ahead and do 4 Iogas. You're not standing sideways for us. Don't worry about it, Tom. Well, I don't know how to fix it. Oh my gosh, they fixed the Glower power so it doesn't do so much now. Cog catering. Yeah, it doesn't do 50 damage now. We're okay. It was 84?
Oh my god.
Did they make it 4 times as much as it was supposed to be? What the hell? Alright, use Hypno on Andromeda. Tom, how much does your Wrecking Ball do? 191? Use a Wrecking Ball on the 11. How much does Finals Trapdoor do? If it does... Okay, pass on Final.
I like their suits.
Yep.
I don't like the Big Cheese's textures, though. It looks shit.
Well, do you not have anisotropic filtering on? Or whatever it is. Anatrophic. Anastrophic. I think it's anastrophic. I don't know. Alright, what color is this? A 12? 13? Alright, on Taco, use a TV on the 13. Hose on Final and Andromeda on the left. What's that gonna transfer? 80, so we're gonna need 52. So that'll do 45, so we'll need a hose. Go left. Go left on Andromeda. There you go. Rip. Rip, rip. I just hope Zap works this time. Kick. What just happened? Wait, how did that cog die? Wait, what? What the fuck? How did that do 200 damage? What just happened? What? Alright, let's do Alugas again. And then you can... Or we have two tuner plus on our side, don't we? Yikes. Two tuner plus, one lurist. And then there's me. Well, hey, at least two of the tunes here have Wrecking Balls, so.
Wait, did you say fog?
Poor fog.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't hear it.
Well, at least two died.
Yeah, for sure.
My music was too loud.
Alright, we're gonna do 4 Iogas again.
I didn't see it.
Yeah, your typing's too quiet.
Yeah, for sure.
Well, now we can say we didn't have a perfect run.
Yeah, it'd be a shame if Glower Power still did 84 and it killed Final. Alright, Wrecking Ball on the right. Juan Taco.
Nice.
So that needs, what, 9? 24. 124 damage, so. Cloud and Hose left.
Who made this?
Made what?
The happy speed chat for you.
What? Happy. Laugh my head off. Wee, oh boy, whoopee. I don't know why I told you guys to cloud. I could have just done. Oh, it's. Does that make that cog back up if it gets soaked, or. What's up with that? Why is he just, like, frozen now? He just looks so pissed off and he's frozen. What the hell? Okay, it fixed. Alright.
That card?
Use a pixie on Final on Taco. And then use a Tesla on the left one, or actually, yeah, use a Tesla on the left on Andromeda. And then use a Seltzer on the left on Final. Alright.
I want to see what Treasure Chest does.
It literally just makes a bunch of like little popsicles from the East 8 pop out and then they like fly towards your dude.
I don't like that there's circles now and stuff.
Is Zap still not working correctly? Am I the confused one? Oh, okay. Oh my god. Alright, 3 Trunk, 1 Iogo on my side. I'll get the Iogo. My gosh, stop. LOL, all caps. Are you just gonna say that for the whole, like... Oh my gosh. Alright, 2 Fog, 1 Trunk, or actually no, I lied, 3 Fog, 1 Trunk. Trunk on Taco. Alright, I'll make sure not to green random again, if I ever, you know, somehow get unterminated on TTR.
Do I need to zap?
Okay. Yeah, I don't have it.
Alright. Presentation on Andromeda. Quicksand right on Taco. Pass on Final. LOL, all caps confirmed.
You saying tuna, like cane?
All right, storm cloud left on Taco.
Pixie.
No, like the zap one. The Zapstorm Cloud pullback, yeah.
Yeah.
I wish it was easier to read.
Yeah.
Like the end of the sentence that they say, I can't see.
All right. Where... Double cloud left. And then something like that. Bathtub and hair dryer for the level level 8. Oh my gosh, I don't think I'm allowed to say that. Yikes, dude. Yikes.
Oh wow.
Darkens the whole damn CEO. I can't tell what cogs just died. How much damage did that one take? I think it might be a false readout. I don't know. Let's see. Has 116?
Wait.
Can I believe that? What did that do? Yeah, it's probably a correct readout. Alright, we're at the end of this.
It's...
Okay, lure left on Andromeda. Yeah, and pass on the final.
I can't fucking, like... No, no, it's just...
Fucking... I know, I can't read the end of it.
Yes.
I'm trying to use chat log and the gag panel blocks it.
That's why you guys should be typing on Discord. But I don't think you guys are, like, have two monitors, so that's probably a bad idea.
No, I don't.
It's okay, we're at the end of the first round anyways. Alright. Do you guys all have Geyser? I just triple Geyser on the 15.
Oh my god.
At least they're not like level 7s. Triple Geyser on the 15. Hello? You can't triple Geyser on the 15! Oh my god, did Tom just leave in the middle of the fucking CEO?
He said he had to pee.
He really just left! He just got up and left! He gives no fuck.
Did you not see him say, I have to pee, BRB?
I saw him say it, I just, like, I'm just surprised. He just, he did. It's okay. Alright. Just finish the cog on the left with a trap and lure for those sweet, sweet points.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Oh, this is fun.
I love it. You love to see it. At least none of you guys are low on laugh over there.
Yeah.
That whole set has the lightning storm if you guys want to try that presentation and then tune up. Because we're at the end of this thing, we might as well use presentations. Alright. Wait, did Final not get healed all the way? What the fuck? Oh, well, I guess I did kind of use a cane. I'm kind of stupid. I don't know why I did that. Alright, pull back with the lightning storm.
Chest, God damn it.
Pull back with the lightning storm. Just wait, because we got a few rounds on this 15. Because we're really just waiting on Tom, so... Oh my god. Alright, use two $50 bills. I can't believe he would do that. I hope he actually comes back. Watch him just fucking leave the whole time. Oh. Thank god. Welcome home. You should pass. I'm gonna unlock a new tune-up gag after this. I just pray that all the music that I'm using is, like, not copyrighted to the point where it's gonna ban me. Oh my god, Tom. Alright, yeah, just triple Celtic. What was 80 triple? 240? Yeah.
It didn't miss. I like it when it misses. Because then someone claps.
Did Andromeda ever max out? Like, I know he has level 8, but, like, it's fully maxed? Nice. So is yours? Wow. I train the fuck out of 1B, and what do I get in return? Whoever trains the next tune's gags gets on and just refuses to train mine? Okay. Wow. I don't know how many unites I can't save you if it misses.
Looks like I need a CFO on these things.
Should TV and double hose left? Oh, you're storming already? Are they soaked?
Two of them.
Oh, okay. Press L for those cogs, they're about to die. The same thing happened with us when we did something similar to that, where the cog just stepped away from a fucking TV. And it wasn't even getting zapped. I don't understand. Is that a problem with Prestige? Is that an issue with Prestige Squirt? Like, I don't understand. Like, I've never seen that happen. Tom, oh my god, please stop. I literally just keep hearing the meow sound effects. Oh my gosh, stop.
Yikes. Yes! Treasure chest! Yes!
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah! You see that? Now that's pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god. Props to whoever did that.
Yeah, it just sucks up the fucking popsicles. Oh shit, they're all about to fall, dude. Whoever did this deserves a raise. Just watch this shit. For whoever did this deserves a raise.
Wow.
Yeah, man, they should put their raise up from giving them nothing to giving them 1 cent per hour.
Whoever did the cogs dancing, and then when it misses the tunes clap, they're a genius. Honestly.
You know what? I'm gonna put Bustin back in the video, dude. We're gonna have a Bustin break. Bustin is coming on.
Alright, now... how do we serve?
They should double their pay. How do we serve? The same way you normally do. Oh yeah, something interesting about this that they had in Altus as well is, like, all the cogs at the banquet are just random cogs instead of, like, being only boss bot, which makes a lot more sense. But hey, stop that Travis. Oh my gosh,
I'm serving fat boys only.
Start with some of the further tables. Actually, it shouldn't matter because it's just a one fire, but get it done fast.
No one served the big fish. That guy's mine.
Press F, dude. Yeah, how do you like it, Travis, huh? How do you like it? Someone needs to feed one far. A feature that they should actually implement is that if all cogs in the banquet die, it shouldn't force you to wait until the timer's over. Oh my gosh, I could pick up the food. Or the oil.
I wanna watch the big fish explode.
God.
Just because you hate them so much? Hatred in the workplace will not be tolerated.
Freaking right, ghost man. Last drink.
I I don't mind these songs being copyrighted and ads being played on my video, just so long as I don't get banned for using the damn songs. Prohibited.
Oh, he's about to explode.
How do you take a screenshot? Press F9 or print screen, and you could crop it out later in Microsoft Paint.
That one's going in the scrapbook.
Fucking scrapbook.
That one's going in the archives.
Oh my god. Corp Clash archives. All cogs reading, yes, I think they are.
Are all cogs created equally?
No. Because some of them do more damage than others, and some of them have more HP than others. Because if you're a fucking big cheese from, like, 2 weeks ago, you can do 84 fucking damage, so clearly not all cogs are created equally. I think the worst cog type is actually boss bot. Just because, like, they don't have any group attacks besides Yes Man, but Yes Man is too low of a tier to do damage anyways. But now they do, but... like, from TPO, TPR.
Meow.
This big fish is just... he looks dead inside.
Dang.
His head is just raised back.
He's chugging
back.
That shit.
He's not even chugging, bro. He's just staring at the ceiling, pouring it on his body. He's pouring it on himself.
He has a stoma, so he's putting it in through his stoma.
Stop! That's so fucked up. Oh my gosh.
Oh,
see you, Lou.
Yes.
Or I probably shouldn't
say that.
Something that the Corporate Clash team should implement. They should make it so that when you feed all cogs like this, it'll just go ahead and skip. Now we gotta stand here for the next few seconds. Someone get a picture of this.
I'm not in the middle, otherwise I would.
Whoever's in the middle, use that free camera. Well, I got a decent look. Oh. You got 30 seconds to come back. Oh, Tom's in the middle. He got a pick of it. I got one, too. Oh, no. What the fuck did the camera just do? Wait, we got all of this?
To the left a little.
Alright. Like this? Like that? We're looking sick. Oh no, not the big cheese level 12 V2.0s. Whatever shall we do? Let's use our strongest gags, boys. Use your strongest squirt. Don't even worry about zapping.
Geyser? What?
Or you should lure one. Or I'll lure. Phil, use your strongest squirt. We gotta get that. Wait, what? Why does it say it has 91 HP? Is it looking at its second shell? It's looking at the second shell of the V2.0 instead of the first. That's weird. Because when I click on it, it says HP is 91. Then the combo damage should have... weird.
Spaghetti code.
Okay, I was scared for a second. I thought the game was about to break. Holy shit. How many shrimps do you have to eat
before you make your skin turn pink? I want a petition to whitelist spaghetti.
Whitelist spaghetti. Nalan, what are you doing in Seltzer? Yeah, you just Seltzer. This song is fire, dude. You guys can't hear this song, but this song is fucking fire, dog.
I still don't understand why he's a pencil pusher.
Golfing? What do I do? Just smack him?
Just golf like normally.
Oh,
well,
oh
god, I've never done that before.
Okay, let me fix my camera. There we go. I'm spinning! I'm spinning! Gotta use the mouse cursor to align the shots.
Don't be such a putz. First confirmed hit of a golf ball on the CEO.
Confirmed kill. Bro, the CEO's gonna die so fast. I love this.
I like that it tells us the HP. Now I know how long I'm suffering for.
Ah, please don't! Skills!
Why, how much does it hit for?
Ooh. Skills.
Oh, jeez.
Watch my form. Maybe I will.
Oh, he says, like, stuff now, like, watch my form when he's, like, throwing. I ain't afraid of no sleeping.
How long do we go for, like, the whole time, or?
I guess, till he's either completely red or dead.
Oh, I see it changing red.
Yeah.
Oh, he's
stunned? Oh, the stun, it does double damage, because Travis is stunning, so. Oh, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
I'm so glad that I got off the table when he did that. What the hell? Oh yeah, get those stuns in, baby. Let's go, Travis.
That was a gear rain. Yeah.
Rain man. How did I get... I just got hit when I was falling off the table. Okay. And there's someone standing behind me. Thank you, whoever is behind me. E. Griffin, get... I can't read what you're saying, by the way. It's blocked by the leap the
Griffin,
bottle.
Get laugh. So okay. Get laugh.
Yeah, because it's about the downsize.
Already?
It's either downsize or whatever the other thing is. So, yeah, downsize. It makes sense. Reorganize? Yeah.
Why is he reorganizing already?
Because it's a new feature. Because why else? I just really hope. Okay. Hey, don't steal snacks. Random the moderator from TTR might ban you. Forever. Why ain't free to no sleep? Alright.
Dang, we're putting in work in this golf. He's already so slow. You ruined my banquet.
Yo, whoever's on Zalia needs to go get laugh now.
Pretty sure that's catching.
That conveyor shut off. You need to go to the other one. Just focus on staying behind everyone else. When you're running to the other conveyor, just stay behind the golfers. He's about to downsize. Oh my gosh, he's so
not
slow! So slow! What the hell?
Perfect.
He's not even moving. What happened? It just lagged so hard. Oh my gosh. He's broken! What just happened?
That needs to be fixed.
It needs to be fixed. He's dead.
Wow.
He's not even moving.
That was perfect.
Oh my gosh. Confirmed last shot on the CEO.
How's it
new tune-up get destroyed 10,000 cogs. New tune-up gag for NASA Air, by the way. Demoted. Defeat the CEO.
I don't know what... Are you serious?
That seltzer round was less than 4 minutes because I put busted on at the start. It was like 3:30, 3:20. Oh no. Right. 10 away from what? Next level. Oh my gosh. This got so much XP, dude. Oh gosh, stretch. That was fun. Time to do another.